eating retinols is nothing novel. That's what Accutane is. But in the form of gummies, it becomes much more marketable and cute. I would just say be careful because you can get vitamin A toxicity if you overdo it. Avoid if you have hypothyroid, avoid if you are pregnant. And no studies have been done to actually show that it replaces topical.